Last night's storm did some major damage at a Prairie Village apartment complex. Sayed Shabir is live at 95th and Mission this morning. Hi, Sayed.
Hey, Cynthia. You know, it's never a good sign when you get a knock on the door from police at 4 in the morning, but that's exactly what happened right here for 5 residents at the Kenilworth apartment complex. Police told them that a massive tree had fallen on their cars, and they came out and they got to see all the damage right as they came outside. It wasn't pretty. The tree is about 3 feet wide at the base, and it fell at around 10:30 last night. It crashed down on top of 5 cars, but thankfully avoided all the buildings, and no one was hurt. But it did smash the windshields and roofs and trunks of several cars and left quite a bit of mess in the parking lot. Now, recent high school grad Jared Langton didn't realize how bad the damage was until they pulled the tree off his car.
I was really devastated. I mean, I just bought the car maybe 6 months ago, and I put in some subwoofers, got new tires on it. I easily dropped $10,000 in that car, and to come out here and see it like this is just terrible.
And it's not just the smashed windows and the smashed roof that they're talking about, but with that heavy tree laying on top of the cars for so long, there's also going to be some suspension issues. Thankfully, the tree was removed about an hour and a half ago, and now the car owners are communicating with their insurance agents to try and get their cars either replaced or repaired. Reporting live in Prairie Village, Sayed Shabir, 41 Action News.